All right, so this is marinating. It doesn't look like a lot, but it's liquid down here. So I've got it with apple cider vinegar, liquid aminos, quite a bit of this. Not too much, I mean, you don't want it to be too salty, but maple, sage, black pepper, smoked paprika, garlic powder. And then what you'll do is just kind of feel these out. Like this, I did like 3 capfuls. This, I'd say like 6 rounds around the bowl, squirting it. I know that's kind of silly, but just taste it out, go with your gut. Taste as you go, which most people don't do, but Seth Godin taught me that, and it's been a great trick. Just keep tasting until you like it. Ask people. Yeah.
You're filming me?
Yep. This is Kieran. I'm sure you know by now. It's my birthday week, so, you know, naturally, I gotta film. Kieran.
So we can make that jackfruit that I marinated last night that I showed you guys. And I'm going to try to make it like a place that we've had here in Portland. They make the best vegan bacon ever. It's jackfruit bacon like this. And I've never had anything like it, so I'm gonna try to replicate it. I don't think I'll be able to. And if it's not drying out like I want to, I might throw it in the air fryer. So we'll see. Doug's laughing at me, I don't know why.
Hot, very hot. You can hear the kombucha jingling. That turns on super fans so that we can get the driest possible jackfruit ever.
I want it to be really crispy because I don't really like jackfruit that much. Well, I shouldn't say that, but it's not my favorite, except for when I go to A.N.D Cafe here in Portland and get their jackfruit bacon, which I don't know how they do it, but it's the best shit that I've ever had. And Doug's back there. I'm so excited. Okay, this is halfway through the process. And we both tasted some. I'm gonna act like I didn't and taste it again because it's good. Oh my God, the flavor is great and meaty texture. This right here, if I were to stop it, if I had flavored it like pulled pork, this would be the perfect texture at like 12 minutes at 425 on super convection in that Breville smart oven on air fry. That's a lot, but yeah.
Dude, it's amazing. Tell me that doesn't look like meat to you. It's not, it's fruit.
Mama said fruit, I said okay. Mama said fruit.
So we're gonna mix the biscuit. Oh, we're not gonna mix it, that's weird. We're gonna put the jackfruit into the biscuit and I've pre-prepared 2 very fine biscuits with cheese. Pre-melted, this is Utopian Port Cheddar. This is our pre-portioned out amounts of jackfruit because we ate the rest of the pan, which I showed you guys earlier was full. Yeah, chickpea mash, nooch, butter. What else did you put on this, Doug?
A little milk in it.
Ooh.
I put a little, yeah, the nooch, salt, pepper, rosemary.
Nooch, salt, pepper, rosemary, and a little bit of milk, he says. It's delicious. So then we're gonna also do the avocado. Biscuit. And that's not gonna go on the biscuit, the chickpea mash is just gonna be on the side. But these 3 things will be together. Yes. Holy shit. Jackfruit, baby. Avocado cheese. Bam. We are ready to feast.